Okay, Lewis, so let's talk about WAF or the right amplification factor. I know a lot of our customers ask about what the effects of WAF are on our drives. Can you tell us what WAF is?
Yeah, really simple. It's just the difference between the host writes, right? The writes coming from the PC, the server, whatever it is you're using the SSD in, right? The difference between that and the actual amount of writes committed to flash. So for example, if we wrote 10 gigabytes in a given day, and I committed 10 gigabytes of writes to NAND, then my WAF would be 1.0, right? If to write that same 10 gigabytes from the host, I wrote 20 gigabytes of data to the NAND at that point, then my WAF would be 2, exactly, for example. Now, WAF is a big deal just insofar as it's part of the calculation for TBW, right? So again, it's flash writes divided by host writes, and that gives you WAF.
Great.